got done killing the eye thing. That was cool. What else do we have? Well, I can keep killing these things. Because there's... I think I'll do that. I've seen those things before. There's that... about that, I should put torches on here. I'm really enjoying the game, and, okay, I'm running slime. So crashed. That's alright. Oh no, I did. I did too many things, that's what happened. Racking it. Let's save. Start the game, roll on. So I'm just looking for more ice so I can get more of those bars. There's a way that I can sacrifice some. Demon art altar. I guess what I'll do is build more rooms because I need more rooms. So 7 by 10. I will build the rest of it with brick. Settle down. Mm-hmm. So how many rooms? There's 18. Oh boy, I don't know why I felt like I was moving right there. That was weird. I get occasionally like these dizzy spells. Not to be concerned or like, concerning or anything. But yeah, just right there. I felt like I was shifting or something, really. I think I got like this headache today. Might be why I'm like really slow with my not really talking much. I don't know if anyone noticed. So 7 more, okay. I'm just kind of making it like, I don't know, just a little bit different so it's not the same thing over and over again. Here, I need to build a torch. That's what the issue is. Is it just these? I need wood, slime, and wood. Here, I'll get the wood. Slime. Hey, slime, come back here. Wow, I just ripped right through him. So I hope you're enjoying the Let's Play. Well, that kind of came out wrong, but hope you're enjoying the Let's Play. Basically, I guess I'll talk a little bit about myself and why I decided to do Let's Plays. I guess if you were to look at, I'm on LinkedIn by the way, WE6GBO if you look at me on there. But I want to kind of keep my job and stuff separate. From it. Maybe later I'll talk more about it, but I just think it's just a write up the employment job stuff to keep it separate because of the nature of the work and everything. But, oh, I forgot my axe. Oh, I can't chop wood. I feel like I'm going faster with this armor too. So I work in IT. Basically, my duties are fixing computers. Just on a very simple scale. I get the keyboard's broken, I'll go in and use whatever's available to try to fix the keys. So on. Basically stuff like that. Hope that's enough. Not doing an interview or anything, but I gotta focus on the game. I just ran back for some odd reason. I want the chest, that's what I want. I have a degree in information technology management, which I received in 2009 from National University. The Bachelor's of Science degree. It took me 2 years to get. And I have Associate of Arts from Mesa College in Selective Studies. Took me a long time to get. Unbelievably long time. What I would say about education, because I know there's a lot of people right now that are saying, don't do it. You're not going to be able to afford the bills. At the very least, get your associate degree. In anything, really. Anything that you like, just get the associate degree, because the associate degree, it'll at least start you off. But it's going to be one of those things that you're not going to want to do later on. Associate degree. It's general education, basically. It's like going back to high school again. And if you can get that done, then you don't have to ever worry about that stuff ever again, because you're just done. You don't have to ever take GE courses after that, except if there's some higher level math stuff that you have to do for an engineering job or degree or something. Or master's or PhD or something. But yeah, I say go get it. Don't procrastinate, just get it. I could be making stuff with it right now. Yep. I thought so. nice sword with it. Build a chest again. Stuff I have right now here. There we go. So I got the good sword. Nice and bright today. That's nice. So, what was I saying? So yeah, don't hold off getting an associate degree, because it's very important. You can't get, at least I don't. You know, some colleges, I found out are giving, I know in San Diego, California, that's where I'm from, that they're giving, the community colleges are now giving out bachelor degrees. bachelor degrees are very expensive. Super expensive. And that's why everyone's having that. It's not the associates that's expensive, it's the bachelor's. It's insanely expensive. Like, I think associate, as long as you're going in-state, you're going to be fine. Should be less than $100 in state. If in reality, I think it might be $100, a little bit more than $100. I'm not sure. I never really looked at it because, I mean, luckily I haven't had to. As long as it says WASC credit, your associate degree will be alright. I just won't, you know, don't worry about what kind of college you go. I do advise, like, rate my professor. I don't think you're even able to hear me. I think I would advise rate my professor to look on there. I didn't know about that site until the very end of my college, and yeah, there's some very unhelpful professors and helpful instructors. They're not professors or instructors to the state. You know, they'll do their job, and that's as far as they'll go. Anyone can go to college, don't let anyone tell you otherwise, you can go. I think it does require either a GED, at least a GED, general education or something. GED, you're going to college to get your high school. Satisfied. I think they should really drop that, to be honest. I just never had a good time at going to high school. But I was able to get my completed before I in the 4 years I think it takes. Just I think you can test out of stuff though with a GED. You might even be able to test out with that, you know, before you even go for the GED. I'm not sure how it works. But yeah, if you don't have the requirements, get your GED, and then that mouth's bloody. Because you need an associate degree. Once you get your associate degree, time to plan for a bachelor's degree, and go from there. It's going to be very expensive, so unless you have a job ready for you, I wouldn't take out any loans or anything. Just use the associate degree until you can ask a family. Also, I'm big on genealogy. Done a lot of research on it. My genealogy goes from I found linkage to, or supposedly there's a linkage from my family to Spanish kings way in like 900 AD. But they exist nonetheless. To French. I have a lot of Irish in me. That's why I have an Irish last name. It actually should be McCabe, but it's, I'm talking way too much right now. But O'Neill is kind of interesting how all the comes together on my father's side. And then on my mother's side, there's German, a lot of German, and Russian. Kibok. Like, look into that in the, was it the Black Sea or something? Where that place was. And then you went to South Dakota. Yep. How do you see stars? Let me actually do this. Now she can move in. Okay. Grab all the furnishings for these rooms. I don't much. What's he doing? Is he looking at my saying I'm not really satisfied with your building? This looks very precarious. Looks like it's gonna fall at any moment. Yep. Well, that's what you get when you're have jury building your houses. So enjoy it. I got wood somewhere around here. Why can't I use the rich mahogany? I don't know. Do I have anything else? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. God, I wish I didn't do stuff like that. Here, I have to fix it. That's what I need. What's up with my hair dye or hair down? Holes in your house. There's a bird. It's the weirdest bird I've ever seen. Alright, come over here. I'll take care of you. We'll do whatever. Thank you. So I have, I need probably 3 or 4 more. Oh, you got me. No, I got you. Come back here. Alright. This is pretty long, isn't it? What if I circle them around? Whoa! Oh, cool. Let's kind of see, is that a meteorite? Oh, the game has meteorites, I forgot. Oh, that's cool. I wonder if this game, this version has them. Not one meteorite. That seems to destroy this whole thing. Oh, no. work. Oops. Oh, here, RP. I'll take care of you. That's not bad. Kinda like my other one better, but oh well. One, two, three, four, five, six. There we go, perfect. Oh, I'll get to you. Hold on a sec. Pretty neat. I wonder what it looks like if I were to stand out and look at it. It'd probably be like the most ghettoest thing I've ever made. One, two, three. I want to connect. I wonder if I need like a hallway or something. Or how long is it? There's like dormitories down there. So I need how many do I need? What's wrong with this, that guy's house? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, one more. Where am I? Ooh, I could connect it here. Oh, that's neat. I think I'll do that actually.